wrote it. I don't know how I could survive. One by lost fragments of distant memories.